In Google Chrome, you want to switch users, but you don't want to use your mouse. So there's a keyboard shortcut for that. It's Control-Shift-M. That'll open up the window to switch your user. So arrow down to the user you want, and it'll switch right up. There's also a keyboard shortcut for getting the help window open right away. And it's F1 in this case, as it is in most apps. Hit F1, and a Chrome help window opens right up.